Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to fix printer status is paused, cannot resume error in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's start off by trying to use the Printer Troubleshooter. Of course, it's a built-in Windows tool that will rectify most of the issues by itself. To do this, let's go to Settings. In System, scroll down to Troubleshooter. Click on the arrow, go to Other Troubleshooters, click on the arrow again, look for Printer, and click on Run. Wait for the process to complete, follow any of the on-screen prompts, then try to get the printer to work. Next, we can try to disable pause printing. If your printer status tells you that it's paused, then what you probably need to do is find a way to resume it. To do that, you need to follow the following steps. Let's open the control panel. Go to View Devices and Printers. Double click on your printer. Click on Printer. And if pause printing is checked, uncheck it. Then restart your computer and your printer and see if the problem is fixed. We can also start or restart the Print Spooler service. Another thing that you can do to rectify this issue is to start or restart the Print Spooler services. So let's go to the Start menu, click on Open Services, and look for Print Spooler service. If it's running, then click on Stop, wait for a minute or two, then restart it. Likewise, if it stopped, then click on the Start button. Then restart your system and your printer and see if the problem is fixed. You can then reinstall the printer drivers. You should try reinstalling your printer drivers. To do that, open the Device Manager. Then locate your printer, right-click on it, and click to uninstall the device. After that, detach the printer from your computer and restart your system. Reattach the printer, allow the system to reacquire the printer drivers, and try again. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.